With anorexia, our number one focus is going to be behavior sensation. And what I mean by that is we need to focus on getting the weight back up, which means caloric intake needs to happen. Once the body is so starved, the brain is starved as well. So to think that we can do really in-depth psychological treatment to talk somebody out of an eating disorder is not going to happen. The key thing, and what we would refer to as kind of as phase one, is being able to increase caloric intake and increase weight so that the body can start functioning again. We are then able to confront a lot of the underlying emotional issues that surround it. So it is not unusual, actually very common, to have anxiety and depressive symptoms that parallel the eating disorder. The treatment then focuses on looking at the underlying emotional pieces. We take a very strong family-based component to help the families and the parents to help their children move forward in being able to eat the food and being able to address what may be going on within the relationship dynamic. And in addition to that, we use families to help with our adult patients as well, because anorexia is a really tough disorder. The reality is those that are in their anorectic state are not really looking to get out of it. It's serving a purpose for them, right? Whether it's a coping strategy or it's become a part of their life. And as a result of that, they don't always want to get better. So if we can have support members that can help them, that is going to be the key ingredient.